Welcome to World Wonderland Animals, your passport to the enchanting realm of the animal kingdom. Embark on a captivating journey with us as we delve into the mesmerizing world of creatures big and small. At World Wonderland Animals, we're committed to bringing you a front row seat to the extraordinary lives of the Earth's diverse inhabitants. Explore the wild, join us as we venture into the heart of lush jungles, vast savannas, and mysterious deep sea expanses. Discover the hidden treasures of the animal kingdom, from the elusive to the extraordinary. Insights and tips. Our channel is not just about observing, it's about understanding. Gain valuable insights into the behavior, habitats, and intricate social structures of the incredible animals that share our planet. Learn practical tips on how to coexist harmoniously with our animal friends. Educate and illuminate. World Wonderland Animals is your educational companion. Whether you're a seasoned animal enthusiast or a curious newcomer, our channel offers a wealth of knowledge. Explore the fascinating stories behind each species and unravel the secrets of their survival. Witness training and bonding. Dive into the world of animal training and witness the remarkable bond between humans and our animal companions. From awe-inspiring performances to heartwarming tales of friendship, we celebrate the connections that transcend species boundaries. Discover their existence. Every creature has a story to tell, and we're here to share it with you. From the mighty to the minuscule, discover the intricate tapestry of existence that makes our world a wonderland. Stay connected. Don't miss a moment of the action. Subscribe to World Wonderland Animals for a regular dose of awe-inspiring videos, live question and answer sessions, and exclusive behind-the-scenes glimpses into the making of our captivating content. Join our community. Become a part of our global community of animal lovers. Engage with fellow enthusiasts, share your thoughts, and connect with like-minded individuals who share a passion for the wild wonders of the animal kingdom. Together, let's celebrate life's wonders. World Wonderland Animals is more than a channel. It's a celebration of life in all its forms. Join us in fostering a deep appreciation for the incredible diversity that makes our world a truly wondrous place. Ready to embark on this extraordinary adventure? Hit that subscribe button and become a cherished member of our World Wonderland Animals family. Let's explore, learn, and celebrate the wonders of the animal kingdom together. Ready for the next wild adventure? Stay tuned for our upcoming video, where we'll uncover more fascinating stories from the animal kingdom. Don't miss the excitement. Hit that notification bell and join us on the journey. Historical perspective. Throughout history, animals have played pivotal roles in the development of civilizations. Domestication marked the beginning of a symbiotic relationship between humans and animals, contributing to agriculture, transportation, and companionship. However, exploitation and disregard for wildlife have also marred this history. Current situation. In the present day, animals face unprecedented challenges. Habitat destruction, climate change, and poaching threaten countless species with extinction. Industrial agriculture practices often compromise animal welfare, while wildlife trafficking fuels illegal markets. The delicate balance of ecosystems is under constant strain, impacting both domestic and wild animals. The benefits of animals. Animals provide immeasurable benefits to ecosystems and human society. They contribute to biodiversity, pollination, and soil health. Additionally, therapy animals enhance mental well-being, and working animals support various industries. Understanding and respecting these contributions is vital for a harmonious coexistence. The dark side. Despite their invaluable contributions, animals suffer from exploitation, cruelty, and neglect. Factory farming, trophy hunting, and unethical practices in entertainment industries continue to be major concerns. The mistreatment of animals not only impacts their well-being but also reflects on our moral responsibility as stewards of the planet. Global locations. Animals inhabit diverse ecosystems globally, from rainforests and deserts to polar regions and oceans. Endangered species are scattered across continents, emphasizing the global nature of conservation challenges. Each region has unique fauna facing distinct threats, necessitating tailored conservation efforts. What needs to be done? Protecting animals requires a multifaceted approach. Conservation efforts should focus on preserving habitats, enforcing anti-poaching measures, and addressing climate change. Legislative measures, education, and ethical consumer choices are also critical components. Collaborative international initiatives are vital to combat global challenges like wildlife trafficking. Some general tips for consideration. We will just now explain some tips as general, but later on, we will have details about each animal separately. Number 1. Sustainable choices. Opt for sustainably sourced products to reduce the ecological footprint. Number 2. Educate yourself. Stay informed about wildlife conservation issues and support ethical initiatives. Number 3. Responsible tourism. Choose wildlife-friendly tourism activities that prioritize animal welfare. Number 4. Adopt. Don't shop. Consider adopting pets from shelters instead of supporting unethical breeding practices. Number 5. Reduce meat consumption. Explore plant-based diets to minimize the environmental impact of industrial farming. Looking forward, the future of animals depends on our collective actions. Advocacy, responsible consumption, and ethical choices can shape a more compassionate world. By recognizing the intrinsic value of animals and embracing a sustainable coexistence, we can work towards a future where all species thrive. The beauty and complexity of animals, a tapestry of good and bad. The good, number 1. Breathtaking diversity. Animals showcase an incredible array of shapes, sizes, colors, and behaviors, contributing to the richness of life on Earth. Number 2. Inspirational adaptations. Their adaptability and evolutionary prowess inspire all. From the resilience of extremophiles to the camouflage skills of chameleons, animals continuously adapt to survive. Number 3. Ecosystem harmony. Animals play crucial roles in maintaining ecosystem balance. From pollination by bees to the regulation of prey populations by predators, their contributions are indispensable. Number 4. Companionship and comfort. Domestic animals provide companionship, joy, and emotional support. The bond between humans and pets is a testament to the positive impact animals have on mental well-being. Number 5. Educational value. Studying animals deepens our understanding of biology, behavior, and the interconnectedness of life. Zoos, documentaries, and wildlife reserves contribute to public awareness and education. The bad, number 1. Exploitation and cruelty. The dark side of human-animal interactions involves exploitation for entertainment, experimentation, and profit. Circuses, laboratories, and certain industries perpetuate unethical practices. Number 2. Habitat destruction. Human activities, such as deforestation and urbanization, destroy natural habitats, leading to loss of biodiversity and threatening the survival of many species. Number 3. Poaching and illegal trade. Despite conservation efforts, animals like rhinos and elephants face the constant threat of poaching for their horns and ivory. The illegal wildlife trade remains a significant global issue. Number 4. Disease transmission. Animals can be vectors for diseases, with zoonotic diseases posing a risk to both animal and human populations. Striking a balance between conservation and health measures is crucial. Number 5. Climate change impact. Animals are not immune to the effects of climate change. Rising temperatures, altered migration patterns, and habitat loss impact their survival and contribute to species decline. Navigating the balance. Recognizing the dual nature of our relationship with animals is essential. While they contribute to the tapestry of life, our actions can also bring harm. Striking a balance involves fostering ethical treatment, conservation efforts, and sustainable practices. It is a call to appreciate the beauty of animals while acknowledging our responsibility as custodians of their well-being and the planet they call home. The complexity, the nuances of animals in our world. The good, number 1. Therapeutic influence. Animals, particularly therapy animals, have proven therapeutic benefits. They offer comfort, reduce stress, and provide companionship for individuals facing physical or mental health challenges. Number 2. Symbolic importance. Animals hold cultural, spiritual, and symbolic significance across civilizations. They often represent values, characteristics, or even serve as national symbols, fostering a sense of identity and connection. Number 3. Innovation inspired by nature. Biomimicry. The emulation of nature's designs in human innovation is a testament to the inspiration drawn from animals. Velcro, for instance, was inspired by the hooks of burdock seeds. Number 4. Ecotourism opportunities. Wildlife tourism, when conducted responsibly, offers economic benefits to local communities and promotes the conservation of natural habitats. Well-managed ecotourism can contribute to both local economies and conservation efforts.
Wasser, das wird gut, wenn du sie spritzt. Hä?
The bad number one. Invasive species, human activities, intentionally or unintentionally, introduce non-native species to new environments, causing disruptions to local ecosystems and threatening native species. Number 2. Overfishing. Unsustainable fishing practices deplete marine resources, leading to the collapse of fisheries and endangering marine ecosystems. The delicate balance of the ocean's food web is at risk. Number 3. Plastic pollution. Animals suffer from the consequences of plastic pollution in oceans and terrestrial environments. Ingestion of plastic, entanglement, and habitat disruption pose serious threats to their well-being. Number 4. Loss of biodiversity. The ongoing sixth mass extinction, largely driven by human activities, poses a threat to the intricate web of life. Loss of biodiversity weakens ecosystems, making them more vulnerable to disease and environmental changes. Finding harmony. Understanding the intricate dynamics between humans and animals is crucial for finding a harmonious coexistence. Conservation initiatives, ethical treatment, and sustainable practices form the pillars of responsible stewardship. As we navigate the complexities, fostering a deep respect for animals and acknowledging the consequences of our actions can pave the way toward a future where the beauty and resilience of the animal kingdom are celebrated without compromise. It's a journey of continuous learning, empathy, and collective responsibility. The impact of weather on animals, navigating nature's challenges, weather plays a pivotal role in shaping the lives of animals, influencing their behavior, habitats, and overall well-being. The impact of weather on animals is multifaceted, and it varies across species and ecosystems. Here's an exploration of how different weather conditions can affect our fellow inhabitants of the planet. One, temperature extremes, heat waves. High temperatures can lead to heat stress, dehydration, and altered behaviors in animals. Species adapted to cooler climates may struggle during prolonged heat waves. Cold spells. Cold temperatures can challenge animals to conserve energy, seek shelter, and adapt their metabolic processes. Mammals may grow thicker fur, while reptiles might become less active. Two. Precipitation, drought, lack of water during droughts affects both terrestrial and aquatic animals. Scarcity of water sources can lead to competition for resources and force animals to migrate in search of sustenance. Flooding. Excessive rainfall can flood habitats, displacing animals and disrupting ecosystems. Aquatic species may benefit, while terrestrial creatures may face challenges in finding dry shelter. Three, seasonal changes, migration. Many species undergo seasonal migrations in response to changing weather patterns. Birds, mammals, and fish often move to find suitable breeding grounds, food sources, or more favorable climates. Hibernation. Some animals, particularly in colder regions, enter a state of hibernation during winter to conserve energy when resources are scarce. 4. Storms and extreme events, hurricanes, typhoons, and cyclones. Severe storms can wreak havoc on both land and sea. Coastal habitats may be drastically altered, impacting the survival of marine and terrestrial species. Wildfires. Hot and dry conditions can lead to wildfires, displacing animals and causing habitat destruction. Fire-adapted species may thrive, while others face the challenge of habitat loss. Five, climate change, shifts in habitats. Alterations in temperature and precipitation patterns due to climate change can lead to shifts in the distribution of plant and animal species, affecting entire ecosystems. Disruption of reproductive cycles. Changes in temperature can impact the timing of reproductive cycles, affecting the availability of resources critical for raising offspring. Six, ocean currents and El Niño also La Niña events, marine life. Ocean currents and phenomena like El Niño and La Niña influence sea temperatures, impacting marine life. Coral bleaching, changes in fish migration patterns, and alter nutrient avi. Adaptation and resilience. Animals exhibit remarkable adaptability and resilience in the face of changing weather conditions. Evolutionary adaptations, such as fur thickness, migratory behaviors, and specialized feeding habits. While some species have evolved to thrive in specific climates, the rapid changes induced by human activities, including climate change, pose unprecedented challenges. Conservation efforts, habitat protection, and addressing climate change are crucial for ensuring the continued survival and well-being of diverse animal populations in the face of evolving weather patterns. Understanding these dynamics is essential for fostering a sustainable coexistence between humans and the countless species that share our planet. The terms wild animals and domestic animals can sometimes be used interchangeably, but they generally refer to different concepts. Let's clarify these terms and explore the differences. Wild animals, definition. wild animals refer to non-domesticated species that live and thrive in their natural habitats without direct human intervention or control. Characteristics 1. Typically exhibit behaviors and instincts necessary for survival in the wild. 2. Adapted to the challenges of their natural environment, including finding food, avoiding predators, and reproducing. 3. May have natural predators and prey relationships. 4. Often display behaviors that can be observed in their natural, undisturbed state. Domesticated or normal animals. Definition: domesticated or normal animals are species that have been selectively bred and adapted by humans over generations for various purposes, such as companionship, work, or food production. Characteristics 1. Dependent on human care and control, living in proximity to human settlements. 2. Typically exhibit behaviors that are shaped by their interactions with humans and their specific roles, example, pets, livestock. 3. Often display a wide range of traits that have been selectively bred for specific purposes, such as size, color, or behavior. 4. May have lost some natural instincts and behaviors due to domestication. Key differences. 1. Environment. Wild animals live in their natural habitats, while domesticated animals live in environments created or controlled by humans. 2. Independence. Wild animals rely on their natural instincts for survival, while domesticated animals may rely on humans for care and sustenance. Human interaction. Wild animals generally have minimal direct interaction with humans, whereas domesticated animals have been intentionally bred and adapted for human needs and companionship. Four. Behavioral traits. Wild animals exhibit natural behaviors, whereas domesticated animals may show a mix of natural and selectively bred behaviors. It's essential to note that these distinctions are not always clear-cut, and some animals exist in a semi-wild or semi-domesticated state. Additionally, domestication itself is a complex process that varies among species and has occurred over thousands of years. While these terms are useful for general categorization, the intricacies of the relationships between humans and animals often defy simple classification. some general tips how to care of animals. Caring for animals involves a combination of attention to their physical, emotional, and environmental needs. Whether you're looking after pets, wildlife, or farm animals, here are some general tips for providing optimal care. One, proper nutrition. Provide a well-balanced diet suitable for the species, considering age, size, and health. Ensure access to clean and fresh water at all times. 2. Comfortable shelter. Offer a safe and comfortable living environment with appropriate shelter and protection from the elements. Provide bedding, nests, or hiding spots, depending on the animal's natural behavior. 3. Regular veterinary care. Schedule routine veterinary checkups to monitor health and address any potential issues. Keep vaccinations, parasite control, and dental care up to date. 2. Mental stimulation. Enrich the environment with toys, structures, or activities that stimulate the animal's mind. Rotate toys and change the environment periodically to prevent boredom. 5. Exercise and play. Allow for regular physical activity to maintain health and prevent obesity. Engage in interactive play or activities that align with the animal's natural behaviors. 6. Social interaction. Consider the social needs of animals that thrive in groups and provide companionship when appropriate. Spend quality time interacting with pets through play, grooming, or simply being present. 7. Grooming and hygiene. Regularly groom animals to maintain coat health, check for skin issues, and prevent matting. Attend to dental hygiene, nail trimming, and overall cleanliness. 8. Respect natural behaviors. Understand and respect the natural behaviors of the species. Provide opportunities for them to express these behaviors in a safe and controlled manner. Allow for exploration and natural instincts, such as digging, climbing, or burrowing. 9. Proper identification. Ensure that animals have proper identification, such as tags or microchips, especially for pets. Keep records of medical history, vaccinations, and any relevant information. 10. Emergency preparedness. Have a plan for emergencies, including access to a veterinary clinic and knowledge of basic first aid. Be aware of potential hazards in the environment and take preventive measures. Ethical considerations. Consider the long-term commitment before acquiring a pet or engaging in activities involving animals. Adhere to ethical standards and legal regulations related to animal care. 12. Environmental considerations. Be mindful of the environmental impact of pet ownership and consider sustainable practices. Practice responsible pet ownership, including proper waste disposal and restraint in natural habitats. Remember that the specific needs of animals vary widely among species, so it's essential to watch our next videos to get more tips about specific animals and understand the particular requirements of the animals in your care. Tailoring care to each individual's needs ensures a healthy and fulfilling life for the animals under your responsibility. The phenomenon of traumatic bonds in animals, understanding emotional complexities. Introduction. Animals, like humans, are sentient beings capable of forming complex emotional connections. While much attention has been given to positive bonds between animals and their caregivers, there is a growing acknowledgement of the existence of traumatic bonds. This article delves into the concept of traumatic bonds in animals, exploring the factors contributing to their formation, the signs of trauma, and the implications for animal welfare. One. Understanding traumatic bonds. Definition. Traumatic bonds in animals can be defined as unhealthy, often involuntary, connections formed in response to stressful or abusive experiences. These bonds can develop between animals and their caregivers, conspecifics, or even in the aftermath of traumatic events. 2. Factors contributing to traumatic bonds, abuse and neglect. Animals subjected to physical abuse, neglect, or harsh living conditions may form traumatic bonds with their human caregivers or fellow animals. 3. Social isolation. Lack of social interaction and isolation can lead to the development of unhealthy bonds, particularly in highly social species. Violent events. Animals that experience violence, such as witnessing aggression or attacks, may form bonds with those involved, even if the relationship is harmful. Signs of traumatic bonds in animals. 1. Behavioral indicators. Fearful aggression. Animals may display aggressive behavior as a defense mechanism against perceived threats, rooted in their traumatic experiences. Withdrawal. Traumatically bonded animals may withdraw from social interactions, exhibiting signs of depression or anxiety. Hypervigilance. Constant alertness and an exaggerated startle response can indicate a heightened state of stress. Two. Physiological indicators. Altered cortisol levels. Chronic stress resulting from a traumatic bond can lead to irregular cortisol levels, affecting the animal's overall health. Compromised immune function. Prolonged stress may compromise the immune system, making animals more susceptible to illnesses. Traumatic bonds in various animal contexts. Domestic pets. Abusive relationships. Animals subjected to abuse by their human caregivers may form traumatic bonds, paradoxically seeking comfort from the source of their distress. Rescue animals. Animals rescued from abusive situations may exhibit signs of traumatic bonding with their previous abusers. Zoo and captive animals. Mismatched companionships. In captivity, animals forced into close proximity may form traumatic bonds due to incompatible social groupings. Trauma from human interactions. Well-intentioned but inappropriate human interactions, such as excessive handling, can lead to traumatic bonds. Wild animals. Human-wildlife conflict. Wild animals experiencing conflict with humans, whether through habitat destruction or direct confrontation, may form traumatic bonds with the perceived threat. Captivity after rescue. Animals rescued from the wild may form traumatic bonds with their human caregivers in captivity, struggling with the loss of their natural habitat. Implications for animal welfare. Challenges in identification. Misinterpretation of behaviors. The subtle signs of traumatic bonding may be misinterpreted, leading to challenges in identifying affected animals. stigma and stereotyping. Animals exhibiting behavioral issues may face stigma, hindering efforts to address their trauma. Ethical considerations, balancing welfare and conservation goals. In situations where captivity is necessary for conservation, ethical dilemmas arise concerning the impact of potential traumatic bonds on an animal's well-being. Interventions and rehabilitation. Ethical considerations extend to the development of interventions and rehabilitation programs, ensuring that the well-being of animals is prioritized. Strategies for addressing traumatic bonds. Early intervention, education, and training. Educating caregivers, whether professionals or pet owners, about the signs of traumatic bonding is crucial for early intervention. Behavioral modification, positive reinforcement, and behavioral modification programs can help animals relearn healthy social interactions. Providing enriched environments, stimulating environments. Enrichment activities that mimic natural behaviors can contribute to the overall well-being of animals and mitigate the effects of traumatic bonds. Socialization opportunities. Controlled and monitored social interactions can help animals rebuild healthy social bonds. Conclusion. Traumatic bonds in animals represent a complex and often overlooked aspect of their emotional lives. Recognizing the signs, understanding the contributing factors, and implementing strategies for prevention and intervention are essential for improving animal welfare across various contexts. As our understanding of animal emotions deepens, so too must our commitment to fostering positive and healthy bonds between humans and animals. Let's talk about animals' languages in general. Animals use different language, and when you understand them, you can approach them easily. Even aggressive animals become calm. The wondrous world of animal languages, a symphony of communication. Communication is a fundamental aspect of life, and the animal kingdom boasts a rich tapestry of languages that allow creatures to convey information, express emotions, and navigate their environments. From intricate bird songs to complex whale calls, the diversity of animal languages is a testament to the remarkable ways in which different species connect and communicate. Forms of animal communication. 1. Vocalizations, bird song. Birds are renowned for their melodious songs, used for territory marking, courtship, and signaling danger. Mammalian calls. Mammals, such as primates and canids, use a variety of vocalizations for social interaction, expressing emotions, and warning of potential threats. 2. Visual signals, body language. Many animals use body postures, gestures, and facial expressions to convey information about their intentions, mood, and social status. Color changes. Some animals, like chameleons and cuttlefish, can change color to communicate with each other, often for mating or aggression. 3. Chemical communication, pheromones. Chemical signals, or pheromones, play a crucial role in communication for many species. They can indicate mating readiness, mark territories, or convey danger warnings. 2. Complexity in animal languages. 1. Bird song complexity, song learning. Birds, such as songbirds, can learn intricate songs, often passed down through generations. This learning ability is crucial for mate attraction and establishing territory. Two, whale songs, long-distance communication. Whales, especially humpback whales, are known for their complex songs that can travel vast distances through the water. These songs are believed to be related to mating rituals and social bonds. Three, insect communication, dances and vibrations. Insects, like bees and ants, communicate through intricate dances and vibrations. Honeybees, for example, perform a waggle dance to convey the location of food sources. Three, social communication. One, primate communication, facial expressions. Primates, including chimpanzees and bonobos, use facial expressions and body language to communicate complex social dynamics, emotions, and intentions. Two, canine communication, barks and growls. Dogs communicate through a variety of vocalizations, including barks, growls, and whines, each serving different communicative purposes, such as signaling danger or expressing playfulness. Four, interspecies and interspecies communication. One, interspecies communication, territorial marking. Many animals use scent marking to establish territories and communicate with members of their own species. Courtship rituals, elaborate courtship displays, often involving visual and vocal elements, are common among many species during the mating season. Two, interspecies communication, symbiotic relationships. Some animals engage in mutually beneficial interactions with species from different taxonomic groups, often using specific signals to coordinate activities. Cross-species communication studies. Researchers have explored instances where animals from different species seem to understand and respond to each other's signals, suggesting a level of cross-species communication. The evolutionary significance. 1. Survival and reproduction, enhancing cooperation. Communication is vital for the survival of many species, promoting cooperation in hunting, foraging, and raising offspring. Mating success. The ability to convey information about health, fitness, and genetic quality through communication enhances mating success and reproductive outcomes. Two, adaptations to environment, tailoring communication to habitats. Animals often adapt their communication methods to suit their environments, whether through visual displays in dense forests or long-distance vocalizations in open landscapes. Challenges and conservation implications. One, human impact. Anthropogenic noise. Human activities, such as industrial noise, can disrupt animal communication, impacting their ability to convey vital information and navigate their environments. Habitat fragmentation. Changes in habitats due to human activities can affect the traditional communication patterns of many species, leading to potential challenges in mating and social dynamics. 2. Conservation considerations, preserving acoustic environments. Conservation efforts increasingly consider the preservation of acoustic environments to safeguard the natural communication of various species. Mitigating human impact. Initiatives to reduce anthropogenic disturbances, such as limiting noise pollution and preserving natural habitats, contribute to the well-being of animals dependent on complex communication. Conclusion. In the intricate tapestry of life, animal languages weave a story of adaptation, survival, and interconnectedness. As we unravel the complexities of these communication systems, a deeper understanding emerges of the profound ways in which animals navigate their world. Recognizing the diversity and significance of animal languages is not only a scientific endeavor but a crucial step in fostering respect for the incredible array of life with which we share this planet.